Okay, what is this about me being busted on YouTube? Jim Turner busted. What? Who shot this stuff? Who shot this? Oh, man. Boy, it seems like these days you can't screw up at all. In a world of cell phone cameras and YouTube, you make one mistake. You know, you get out of your car with your pants down or you say something stupid and boom, the next day it's all over the internet. And a million people are making comments about what an idiot you are. Well, welcome to the world of diabetes, where every day you try really hard just to be perfect. The other day I went out for a nice healthy run, but then something happens. No, keep running, Jim. Don't, there's no reason to, oh. See, I stopped and, oh, geez. It was good, it tasted good. You know, I love bananas, I love ice cream, I love nuts, and apparently I love hot fudge too. This was, oh, that was a big mistake. And it was right at the beginning of the run, you know? I just left my house and I didn't. I paid for this for days, okay? And blood sugar's through the roof. What's this?
Jimbo!
What is this?
Come on, let me.
A little bit.
Come on.
Yeah, that's right.
This is my wife's birthday party.
I must be drinking diet soda.
Okay. That's what I'm doing. Right. I drank too much. All right. See. I didn't know when to say when. I paid for this one. I paid for this big time. I had a serious low that night.
Just a little more. Are you doing okay? Do you
want to? I don't need to be drinking this much.
No, I feel really bad. No.
Yeah, Jim, just cut off. Stop. Stop.
I don't know if you're gonna.
Oh no, get more.
All right.
Oh, see, and now I'm flirting with this girl, but you know she was very cute, so you know. Which was okay. My wife and I have an open flirt relationship. No. Okay. And smoking. You can't ever smoke. Smoking's really bad. But here we go. I'm cleaning up. That's good. Good job, Jim. Don't eat the cake. No reason to. I'm just going to have one bite. And then don't. Don't have, okay, all right. Oh. All right, well, that's embarrassing.
Hi, Jim. Should I call you?
Call me, yeah.
Okay.
All right, see ya.
Bye. Oh, my God.
Having diabetes is hard because you can't get away with anything. You're always accountable. Accountable to your own body. Did you shoot this? Maybe I'll Google somebody else.